YouTube, it's your boy Willard Jr. I'm back on the video. I spiced up another song, but it's something with Central C. You guys don't know him. He's like a UK rapper. I never really react to him. I just know about that one song. Like, we can go bun for bun. We can go M for M. I don't hear the song, but you know, it's all over TikTok. But yeah, apparently on the low, too. They low-key dating. Who knows? But this is her song, Did It First. We know Ice Spice has an album coming out, I think, either this month, like the end of this month, or next month, but it's coming out soon. So she's just rolling out more and more songs. They've been all right, so I'm not saying it's been good or bad, but let's just see what this one is. Without further ado, please like, comment, subscribe. If you're new to this video, please subscribe. We're going to roll to 600 subscribers. Please subscribe to drive videos for you guys every week. Before we listen to the video, Did It First.
Tell me, baby, do you want to? If he's cheating, I'm doing him worse. No, Uno, I hit the reverse. I ain't tripping the grip in my purse. I don't care, cause he did it first. If he's cheating, I'm doing him worse. I ain't tripping up. I ain't tripping the grip in my purse. I don't care, cause he did it first. He begged me to stay, but I'm dipping. I don't even trip, but I'm sipping. We not fucking, but he put the tip in. He get on my nerves, but I'm with it. I start thinking when he get up in it. I'm like, damn, I knew you for a minute. I don't want them niggas in our business. I'm like, babe, you know you the realest. I'm like, fuck it, I know he gon' spend. I'm with Dottie and her thotty friend. He like, fuck it, we fucking his friends.
The beat cool. She kind of sounds, she not really saying much. It's all right. Sound the same like all her songs, but you know, it's so far, it's cool.
We gon' party till the party end. I'm a baddie, he fuck with my tats. Big boobs gonna come with a jack. Say he don't want me, I know he a cop.
Come with the what? Yo, is she speaking English?
Friend. I'm with Dottie and her thotty friend. He like, fuck it, we fucking his friends. We gon' party till the party end. I'm a baddie, he fuck with my tats. Big boobs gonna come with a jack. Say he don't want me, I know.
The jab?
Be a cop. Oh, you cheating, then I'm cheating back. If he's cheating, I'm doing him worse. No, Uno, I hit the reverse. I ain't tripping the grip in my purse. I don't care, cause he did it first. If he's cheating, I'm doing him worse. I ain't tripping up.
Alright.
I ain't tripping the grip in my purse. I don't care, cause he did it first.
I'm selective with who I get with. Girl on my phone, tryna see who I slept with. She invested, getting detective. Lucky for me, I deleted her message. All along, it was me and a bad bitch, but I told her it was me and my brethren. By the end of this verse, I'll be done. I guess we gon' see it like 16 seconds. If I went caught for all of the times I got caught, I'd have about 16 felons. I keep coming with stupid excuses, like I was juiced and tripped and felon. I might take the risk, DM it, but I don't know, could these chicks be telling? At the minute, I'm hitting some risky women, I clearly ain't learned my lesson.
If he's cheating, I'm doing him worse. No, Uno, I hit the reverse. I ain't tripping the grip in my purse. I don't care, cause he did it first. If he's cheating, I'm.
No, Uno, I hit the reverse, guys.
Doing him worse. I ain't tripping up. I ain't tripping the grip in my purse. I don't care, cause he did it first.
Alright.
Okay. Damn. This shit was mid. Hop up on the track. Central C did it, and he said it was back to back. The song barely cracked 2 minutes, y'all. It was all right. Like I said, like, I'm glad it wasn't that long. Like, and then obviously it's welcome, but I'm assuming it's going to be just like one of those, like, album fillers. And I feel like you got to have, like, we got an album. You got to have, like, at least, you know, you're like, maybe two singles, maybe three hits. The rest be album fillers. But if it's a real good album, then you got hits. But with her, she got to have, like, her hit and then leave the rest on the album. Like, that should maybe, that song probably did not need the video for it. Probably she did it because, you know, she got Central C on the song, but it was all right to me. Like, nothing more, nothing less. Like, the man verse was like 5 bars and that was it. Like, it was all right. But yeah, guys, you guys let me know what you guys think about the song also in the comments. Please like, comment, subscribe, because you guys in the video. I love you guys. Peace. Subscribe.
say.